Real estate data scraping is the process of extracting information related to real estate from websites. This information typically includes details about properties such as location, prices, descriptions, and so on. Real estate data scraping is frequently used by real estate agents, market researchers, and other professionals to gain insights into the real estate market and to make informed decisions. Zillow, in particular, is a highly popular real estate website in the United States that provides wealth information on real estate-related matters. As a result, Zillow is a valuable resource for anyone seeking to buy, sell, or rent a property. In the following section, we will explore how to utilize a web scraping tool to extract data from Zillow. Steps to scrape Zillow data with Octoparse. Step 1. Find the Zillow template. Open Octoparse and type in Zillow. You will see the template is shown in the search result, or click the real estate category and navigate to the Zillow scraping template. Step 2. Enter the parameters. Click into the template and read instructions. Check out the sample data to make sure that this template will get you the wanted data. Then click Try It and take a look at the parameters to get an idea of what you need to input. Fill in all the parameters. In this case, we need to fill in the keyword where the real estate information you want to scrape, for example Seattle, and type in rent or buy. Step 3. Run and export the data. After confirming the parameters, click the Start button to start the data extraction. You can choose to run it locally or on the cloud. By running the scraper on the cloud, your task can be run without the need for your device to be switched on. Once the task has been completed, you can export it to your local system as per your desired format. Here is the sample data. Benefits of using web scraping for real estate realtors. Real estate realtors can enjoy various advantages through web scraping, including generated leads, improved efficiency, enhanced competitiveness, and more. Lead generation. Real estate agents can use web scraping to generate leads by gathering data on properties for sale or rent and their owners. Real estate agents can use this information to create special ads and messages that are just right for each client. This helps build better relationships with clients and makes it more likely that they will sell or rent the property. Improved efficiency. By automating the process of data extraction, realtors can gain access to a large volume of data in a shorter amount of time than if they were to manually search for it. This can save realtors time and effort, allowing them to focus on more value-added tasks. Enhanced competitiveness. By having access to more and better real estate data, real estate realtors can offer more informed and valuable services to their clients, which can help them stay ahead of the competition and attract more business. Above are some key points highlighting the benefits and data-driven solutions of utilizing real estate data scraping. In essence, web scraping is a powerful method for monitoring real estate businesses with ease. You are now ready to go and gather data that will help your business. Thanks for checking out this video. Let us know what you think in the comments section. Happy scraping and see you next time.